The Queen was in rage with Margaret Thatcher for this reason. The Queen was in a rage with Margaret Thatcher for damaging her Commonwealth during an international conference of former British colonies in 1987, according to newly declassified official files. Such was her anger, the Queen considered scrapping her weekly audience with the then Prime Minister, a Buckingham Palace source told a diplomat. In October that year, Mrs. Thatcher courted controversy when she refused to back tighter sanctions, agreed by 47 other leaders at the Commonwealth Heads of Government Summit, against South Africa. The biennial talks in Vancouver ended in bitterness and vitriol, with prime ministers and presidents trading barbed remarks over Britain's thwarting their efforts to end apartheid. It was widely regarded that Mrs. Thatcher had blundered badly and that she well knows but cannot admit her mistake, an Irish diplomat based in London reported back to Dublin. After speaking with a source inside Buckingham Palace, Richard Ryan, a former charged affairs at Ireland's embassy in London, sent a confidential missive to the Taoiseach's office about the affair. There is a wide view too that the Queen is in a rage with Mrs. Thatcher over her handling of the sanctions question, not because of the substance of the argument but because of its style. The Queen, it is said, sees the insensitivity as further damaging her Commonwealth at a sensitive time, he wrote. Using the moniker Brenda, a nickname attributed to the Queen by the satirical magazine Private Eye, the source said the monarch thought about ditching her weekly update on government matters from Mrs. Thatcher as a result. A source in the palace said that Brenda was seriously considering cancelling last night's Tuesday audience with the Prime Minister, the diplomat reported. This audience is a standard matter, as regular as cabinet meetings, which has existed for more than a century. Mrs. Thatcher's mood at the time was also raising concerns about its impact on Anglo-Irish relations. She was in very bad form over problems in the international financial markets, which badly set back her plans to sell off the government's remaining stake in the once state-owned oil giant BP. The diplomat warned the Taoiseach's office that difficulties in Dublin, London talks could be worsened in the short term at least by Mrs. Thatcher's present mood. In a footnote, the diplomat suggests that his information on her frame of mind need not be given too much weight, but added, "We have, though, in the past seen some examples of how the PM's moods can make life more difficult for those around her and doing business with her. They tend to add a measure of harshness to her tone and increase her tendency to fix on and reiterate single and simple points."